dissatisfaction. That's important to know about. There could be people happy in your country. Are they protesting? Unification or fragmentation of the local society on cultural and religious lines. That's very important because that's happening in the South. I do know about that in the South. It's also happening in my country, in America. It's fragmentation of religious. So, external pressures facing by the government. Internal pressures maybe from business, corruption, things like that. And the history of the country in the past factors if you're going to be investing.